Hi, I'm Ward Weibe, and today I want to talk to you a little bit about what it means to live I am third in our world today. You know, Jesus said in Luke 9:23, if anyone wishes to come after me, he must deny himself, take up his cross daily, and follow me. You know, I believe that's the heart and soul behind what it means to live I am third. First of all, we have to learn how to deny ourselves. We're all born selfish, we're naturally selfish, and we can all put our eyes on ourselves every day when we get out of bed. Being I am third first means that we get our eyes on others around us. We begin to look for their needs, how we can help serve, and we don't just think about ourselves. We pray and ask the Lord that He would help us see the needs of others. Then secondly, what I am third means to me from this verse is that we put our eyes on the cross every day and get our identity from what Jesus has done there for us. We all need the forgiveness of what Jesus has offered through the cross and His work there. Remembering when I get out of bed today that my eyes are on what was accomplished on the cross really helps give me the fuel that I need to put my eyes on others and live that I am third life. And then finally, Jesus said to live I am third, we deny ourselves, we pick up our cross daily and identify with Him, but we also have to follow Him. So every day when I get out of bed, I'm looking to Jesus to remember what He did when He was here, the things that He said, the ways that He served, the things that He taught His disciples. Those are the things that are going to help me live I am third in a world today that desperately needs people that are following Jesus and loving God. So each and every day to live I am third, I believe it starts by getting our noses in God's Word, taking time to listen to what He has to say to us, praying and talking to Him, and praying for others, and then having an exciting adventure of following Jesus and see where He leads us that day.